imagine waking up in the morning with this gorgeous face down by your feet? Wouldn't that be fun? Hi, Frida. I'm gonna fuck you, huh? I'm just kidding. Bullshit. I'm just kidding.
Bullshit.
Will you read it? Get ready. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight from Canada, where there's an unusually very beautiful young man. He's a good sport. His name is Chris D'Lamore. And you just don't take your stuck up, you're going to call you another name. Anyhow, he's very beautiful and he is single. He has an 800 number. And we just love him a whole lot. Has no hair on his back. But really, you can just slip inside. You don't have any hair on your fanny, do you? You don't have to worry about that. No hair. You don't have hair on your ass, right? You do have hair on your ass? No, you don't have hair. Like an Asian. That's a lot. Asians, they don't have hair anywhere. I don't know if you know that. Most Asians, they have hair. Don't, except one by the beep fucking sideways. Ladies and gentlemen, what's his name, Matthew? What's his little boy's name? Christian. Is it Christian? Whisper in my ear, but no tongue. How old you are? Whisper in my ear. Just whisper. 28. Isn't that wonderful? He's 28. Well, it came out. Nobody, I farted. Do you have an automobile? Do you want an automobile?